all the way to the up and down. We're going down there. We're chasing the waterfalls right there. Pwede maligo. It's a beautiful, beautiful Latourell waterfalls in Oregon. This is my fourth waterfalls that I visited this year. And more to come. That's the beautiful. I'm sitting here in the, I can feel the
mist. To me, it's amazing. Look at this rock.
I know.
It's like it's gonna fall.
It's like a.
Like the rock is gonna fall down.
No.
Imagine an earthquake, a landslide. We gotta run fast. Run.
Oh, look at that. You can go all the way there.
Look at these trees. Look at these green. They're just thinking, they're just enjoying their life. They're all just through there, just blowing in the wind, getting some water. They're so fresh.
What is that there? The yellow thing.
That's lime.
See, if we go farther, we can go in the top.
Yeah, she's somebody here, but they took a different path, but there's no path there.
No, that's the one that we go there. See that? There's a people right there, all the way in the top.
Yeah, but that's dangerous to be on there. I'm gonna go up there, that's too dangerous.
We're supposed to go there already. The beautiful Latourell Falls. Look at the formation of rock, the creation of God. So that. And then. Come on, yeah, we go there, Han. Yeah. Don't shake it! I'm gonna go there. So that's the full view of the waterfalls behind me. Happy's there. So I just laid down my phone to catch all the whole thing. It is beautiful, right? And you can also go to the very top, but my shoes is a wrong one, so I don't go all the way in the top. So I decided to come here in the bottom. is beautiful, right? Ah,